start to go racing and push the limit. The engine is a 481X, which is 540 cubic inch, full billet. It doesn't have any water in it like a normal conventional engine, so the boost pressure is to be made really high, and you don't have to worry about overheating. The engine